Friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to limit past posts on your Facebook. This means you're able to limit who is the audience that able to see your past post on your Facebook account. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, go to your Facebook account. Open your Facebook and then go to your profile here. Tap on these three lines and then tap on see your profile. From here, you'll see that there is three dots on the top right here. Tap on this. And then tap on privacy center, this one, and here you'll see protecting yourself and your information, keeping your information secure, protect your privacy, and control who can see what you share on Meta. So choose this one, choose the control who can see what you share on Meta. Tap on get started. And here you'll see how to clean up your profile. Tap on this, and here you'll see on Facebook there will be options to limit your past post. You can use this tool to change who can see your past post. Tap on this. Alright, when you have tap on this, you'll see this it is saying that limit the audience for old posts on your timeline. So that means if you use this tool, content on your timeline you've shared with friends or public will change to friends only. And remember, people who are tagged and their friends may see those posts as well. You also have the option to individually change the audience of your post. Just go to the post you want to change and choose different audience. So now let's tap on limit old post. And are you sure that you want to proceed? So you're about to limit old posts on your timeline without reviewing them. Note, this global change can't be undone in one click. If you change your mind later, you'll need to change the audience for each of the these posts one at a time. So now tap on confirm. Alright, so as you see now, who can see your future posts? It's public. And who can see your posts on old versions of Facebook? Limit who can see past posts. Alright, so this is now done. You have successfully limit your past posts. That means only your friends on Facebook who are able to see your past posts on your Facebook. Alright guys, so it was how to limit past posts on your Facebook. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.